some sleep, gentlemen. A little bit.
All right, good. Did you eat? Did I eat? No.
I'm still not hungry. All right, so we have some things we need to clear up. Okay. We just had crime scene go over to the finish up the scene, and I got some things I want to show you.
Because she called her ex-husband's name?
Huh?
Because she called you her by her ex-husband's name?
Yeah, man. My mind blocked stuff. I mean, my mind just blocked everything I was doing. I didn't think. It just was straight up. And
right?
That's what I take it to the bathroom and start putting water on her face and call 911, man.
How long was it till you called 911?
I put her in the bathroom and then put water on her face and see like she couldn't breathe. I called 911. I'm not really sure how long.
You had cleaned yourself up first?
I cleaned myself in the bathroom.
Before you brought her in there? Or after?
After, because I know I smoked a cigarette. I smoked a cigarette, man. I was so fucking nervous, man. Man, I didn't. I wasn't thinking, man. I wasn't thinking. No, I don't. You know, I don't touch the face. The face, I touch it. It's like, baby, to wake up.
Yeah.
But they just pour water.
Did they call the family already?
I think so, no.
Was there something else, some other argument besides her calling you her ex-husband's name?
No, not that I remember.
Just
that.
Really hurt your pride, hurt your manhood. Yeah. You want a cigarette now?
Yeah, man, please.